Still, that one good man made sure we came to no harm. Sorry, Sandy, you're right. He's just got home after a long journey. He doesn't want to hear me blathering on. Come on, let's go and see the one person who'll be even happier to see you than me.
Come on, girls, put your backs into it. The boys are out there doing the fighting, so it's up to us to keep the home fires burning.
Sorry to interrupt, Amber, but I've got big news.
Hello, Gemma, love. What's got you so excited,
Well, you're not going to believe this, but there's someone very special here to see you.
My little soldier. I just can't believe it's you. After all the awful thing.
When the disaster struck, so many people lost their lives. The sun vanished, and those terrible monsters appeared all over the place. Even those of us who were lucky enough to survive were so drained and desperate that we almost lost the will to live.
And then the hero appeared just when we needed him. He did all he could to help people, no matter who they were or where they were from. He fought off the monsters and brought everyone here to safety. Without him, I dread to think what would have become of us. And now, thanks to him, the place you once knew as Cobblestone has become the last bastion, humanity's safe haven in a world beset by darkness. Would you believe we've even got the King of Heliodor camped out here? Look, I know he was the one who ordered the village to be burned, but I'm sure he had his reasons. Things aren't always as they seem, love. He may be the last person you want to see, but you should go and talk things through with the King. Your grandfather would have wanted you to at least try. Just pop your head round the door of his tent, will you, love? For me. It's the one in the middle of the camp with the two flags. And be polite.
Huh.